It looks modern, but this is almost 100 years old.